Lance. Somebody asked me to try to get the Jafar Nino ending, so I'm gonna try and do that. That's good. Now they're deciding to move forward and die. I don't know, I might not. Oh, yeah, I will finish him off with the Iron Axe. This chapter seems so much easier than the last one. Well, I also don't have a thing that's pressuring me to move fast, which causes me to make bad decisions, which ultimately leads to me. Oh, there comes a guy. Oh no, not a Lance Reaver. Why did you go out of your way like that? Almost strong enough to one-hit KO him with the axe. Weapon level increased. There we go. That's a one-hit KO. Oh no, not javelins. You gonna move forward, horsebow guys? Yeah. One, two, three, four, five. I should have given that speed wing to her so she could start doubling stuff. What about this? Okay. Need to move this guy over. Jafar can't steal. Ow. Right, there's a guiding ring in this chapter, so I've got enough stuff to class up everybody. Yay! Who needs arenas? There we go. Oh no, I didn't check to see if that guy could reach me. Please don't die, Ellawood. That's a game over. That is quite a lot of dudes. Nice. Now I need to get you out of there. Sword Slayer. Let's see, 19 times 2. Oh, that's perfect. You know what, give me that Earth Seal, and also that spare heal staff. Item! Well, dude, quicker, picker, upper! Yes. Staff, heal. I sure hope there's not a thing on this paladin I need to steal. The big things are the blue gem and the guiding ring, and the sniper is all the way on the other side of the map. Oh no, not my iron axe. Sniper, you're... I would, get out of there. Oh no. Good thing Canis is dodgy. Oh no, not Javelin. Oh, that's a thing that can happen, yeah. Oh no, not Javelin. Pfft. 3% chance to critical! For 0 damage. Oh no.